I'm going to demonstrate how UnetBootin works. UnetBootin is a utility program used to create a bootable live USB drives that can install various Linux distribution. So today we'll demonstrate you how to create a bootable live USB drive for Linux and other Linux distribution using ISO file. So let's start. In this, we can create a bootable live USB drive with the help of two ways. The one is distribution and number two is disk image. In distribution, we just need to select a distribution from the predefined list of supported distribution and its version, like Arch Linux. And here we can see that these are the version for the Arch Linux. And if we click on OK, it will create a bootable live USB drive. Now we'll demonstrate you how to create a bootable live USB drive with the help of ISO file. For that, just select disk image, here ISO, and now we need to click on the browse. Here just select the ISO file. And open. Here we need to select the type, like USB drive or hard disk. We need to select USB drive. This is the drive which we need to convert into bootable live USB drive, and click on OK. Now we can see that it has started the execution, and once this process will be completed, it will create a bootable live USB drive. We hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching this tutorial.